He voted for the House health care bill, which, as you said, would gut health care for millions of people, including 3 million children. And he co-sponsored a bill to repeal the ban on semi-automatic weapons. Because he is in jeopardy and everyone is pulling for him, are we required in a moral sense to put that aside at the moment?
Stop. Absolutely unbelievable. Are required in a moral sense to put that aside for them? And what, root for his death? I don't quite understand.
Want to see more? Sign up for Levin TV.